Alright, so in order to do this, you want to jump into this corner, where obviously where you saw the glitch happen. You want to cram yourself right next to this garbage, like pretty much get in between there. Then you want to stare at the corner of the box like this, and then just look up. And then that's pretty much it. And then you can snipe someone just like that. So there are other cool things you can do with this. You can obviously spawn kill someone, as you saw in the start of the video. Oh my god, that was not expected. Someone spawns there when you kill them. This is for 1v1s. You can literally just jump up, kill, and then they should be forced to spawn across the map here, and then you can kill them again. And then that's pretty much how the spawn camping works.